researchers at Carnegie Mellon University have developed a system that can accurately locate a shooter based on video recordings from as few as 3 smartphones. When demonstrated using 3 video recordings from the 2017 mass shooting in Las Vegas that left 58 people dead and hundreds wounded, the system correctly estimated the shooter's actual location, the north wing of the Mandalay Bay Hotel. The estimate was based on 3 gunshots fired within the first minute of what would be a prolonged massacre. This system, called Video Event Reconstruction and Analysis, VERA, won't necessarily replace the commercial microphone arrays for locating shooters that public safety officials already use, although it may be a useful supplement for public safety when commercial arrays aren't available. One key motivation for assembling VERA was to create a tool that could be used by human rights workers and journalists who investigate war crimes, terrorist acts, and human rights violations. Military and intelligence agencies are already developing these types of technologies. The creators of this system thought it is crucial for the human rights community to have the same types of tools. It provides a necessary check on state power. The researchers presented VERA and released it as open source code last month at a conference in France. VERA uses machine learning techniques to synchronize the video feeds and calculate the position of each camera based on what that camera is seeing. But it is the audio from the video feeds that is pivotal in localizing the source of the gunshots. Specifically, the system looks at the time delay between the crack caused by a supersonic bullet's shock wave and the muscle blast, which travels at the speed of sound. It also uses audio to identify the type of gun used, which determines bullet speed. VERA can then calculate the shooter's distance from the smartphone. By using video from 3 or more smartphones, the direction from which the shots were fired and the shooter's location can be calculated based on the differences in how long it takes the muscle blast to reach each camera. With the proliferation of mass protests occurring in places such as Hong Kong, Egypt, and Iraq, identifying where a shot originated can be critical to determining whether protesters, police, or other groups might be responsible when a shooting takes place. But VERA is not limited to detecting gunshots. It is an event analysis system that can be used to locate a variety of other sounds relevant to human rights and war crimes investigations.